Giddy up. I need to be careful around here. Ha!
going to be a
Theos. Thanks for looking. Can I help you? Thank you. Enjoy your day, Mistios.
Are you serious?
That's not good.
Thank you.
You will die right here and now.
Feel free to take a look. Have a good day.
Just die! I hear good things from my commander's mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
I'm proud to fight by your side.
Yes, you have earned your place. We will win the day for Sparta and the wolf. Come, we must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
So, tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against the...
No, no. What is he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong. Caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing. Just... He gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness there. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
Yeah. The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
This is it. What do I even say?
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death.
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You were my father. You were supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my brother because you wouldn't.
The Oracle decreed that Alexios had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty
Enough!
Anymore.
I can't change the past,
son.
I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary that can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
You've avoided the past long enough. Now you will answer to me! Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance. You must face the ghosts of your past, Pater. And that is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you. To protect both of you. I loved you and your brother as if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
What do you mean?
That is a question you should ask your mother.
Wait.
Find your mother.
Find her?
Whatever Mayne is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor. Beware the snakes in the grass, Cassandra.
I need to get out of here. I should head back to Varnavas.
Amistias? To you.
Steal that!